From your Cape Coral news team, vandals shattered a family's window in the middle of the night. The couple was watching their grandkids at their home on Southeast 18th Street. Police say these are the vandals taking off in a white van moments after it happened. You'll see the surveillance video in just a moment. They scared the daylights out of the family. NBC2's Nestor Montoya spoke with the family, who hopes someone might have a new lead.
Well, imagine just how terrifying this was. The victim says his wife's bed is positioned underneath one of those windows that was shattered. Luckily, she was in another room with her grandchildren when this happened. And understandably so, they're tense about this and now out $500 worth of damage.
A startling series of shatters.
It was pretty terrifying, especially when you wake up from a dead sleep like that.
Leonard Chiquita says he and his family are still anxious after vandals targeted their home early Sunday morning, smashing four of their windows.
I knew that it was a window broke, but I was trying to figure out what had happened. I didn't know if maybe it was the cat or, and then I heard three more, and then I realized that there was something going on.
Chiquitas ran outside and saw what he describes as a teen standing in his yard.
And there was a van in the middle of the road and had the passenger door open, and when I yelled, he ran.
A neighbor's surveillance was able to catch a glimpse.
We immediately scrolled through there and we were able to find a little bit of footage that we hoped would be helpful.
In their video.
And you see him run away from the house and back out to the vehicle, and then the vehicle speeds off pretty rapidly out of camera shot.
Now, this Southeast Cape Coral neighborhood is keeping their eyes peeled.
Maybe with the video and our system, it helps deter them and keep them away.
And Chiquita says he isn't backing down.
I hope you get caught and you pay for what you've done.
Well, police say they weren't able to get fingerprints off of those windows, unfortunately, but ask anyone who can recognize the make of that van to call them. I'm live in Cape Coral tonight. Nestor Montoya, NBC2.